three competitors, it's anyone's ball game. Watch it, watch it. Layla putting it on her right now.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup,
which means anything goes here tonight.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad. He's thinking to avoid that. Back today, too fast.
Look at that. She nailed it. And that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Quick thinking to avoid that. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. And there's the reversal from Layla.
She's hooked!
She gets in attack mode. Look out!
The shoulders are down!
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
That was a heavy shot. We know what this is!
Here.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh!
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Looking motivated now.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick penitent here. Well, there's the save. The match continues. And there's the reversal from Layla. Oh, no. What's going to happen to a pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Coming back from that.
Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
We've seen plenty of fireworks thus far tonight. This Independence Day edition of WWE programming.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Looks like she wants to take out that shoulder. And she's driven to the mat hard.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way. And there's the reversal from Layla.
We're about to find out how much pain that shoulder can take.
Just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Surprised by the inverted DDT.
I guarantee you they didn't see that one coming. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, Layla's got her claws sharpened for this one.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Second time around. Seems to work, though.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick.
She's trapped.
She's going after the chest now.
Look out. Oh. What's Layla doing?
Oh, my. Layla.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
This could be all she wrote. Yeah, another one for the highlight reel. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Wow! Unbelievable impact there. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
I assure you, that hurts.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the entire arena.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And that was a costly misstep. Well, this may very well end it.
There it is. The
pin. Will she win it here?
I think so. The pinfall's broken up. That could have been it. Could have been all over right there.
Yeah, I've been in similar positions in there. Take it from me, Cole. It doesn't get much closer than that.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Here we go.
Here's the cover. Two.
We're looking at a huge win.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Oh, what a spectacular match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
Here's your winner, Carmella.
That was a big pinfall victory.